What we got?
They're all like hang out with a bunch of electricians.
Yeah.
So you you're controlling
lightning right now.
Yeah. Yeah. So after you do this, you scrub it down, you get these really nice little patterns.
Yeah.
That's so cool. Yeah, we spent like half a day.
I'm sure it was like weeks.
Yeah.
Of time, probably. At least a week.
This one really does. That is amazing. It was like hours just like burning the shit out of those long.
Did you see the transformer starting to arc a little bit too? Did you hear it?
Yeah, that's why. That's why I turned it off. Mm-hmm. Move it a little bit.
Oh, you're not doing nails.
No, it's just almost. But the insulation, like, it'll bleed through on that electricity. Like, won't touch it anymore.
Yeah, I can see it right now. It's arcing.
Said the non-electrician.
This wood might be too hard to burn.
It did start to go away.
Oh, that's
to be honest.
It fell off the freaking. That's why it's doing.
What happened?
I need a screwdriver. You got a screwdriver? I was gonna ground it back out.
All
right,
get the lockout tag out going.
Lockout tag out right here.
Wow.
Lockout tag out.
Here to check their amps.
I know, but look, this is what happened. Look, it fell off on that, so it wasn't grounding itself up.
Whoever did it should have done a more quality insulation.
That's what I'm saying. You got a screwdriver?
No, well, let's talk about it.
Shit. All right, hold on. I'll be right back.